boy.
Chiotti does well there, goalkeeper's out quickly, Valentin. Well, he does well there, goalkeeper's out quickly, Valentin. Well, I'm sure the credit is going to go to. Takes it, and it. Cross that off. 78 now. Sharp poke. Didn't happen then. Oh, there's the finish. Sharp poke. Didn't happen then. Oh. Were lost yesterday, so this is so important. There's Hoddle again. Both teams were lost yesterday, so this is so important. There's Hoddle again. He's done it again. He's overhead yesterday, overhead today. Now we'll see. There's a strike and a bounce. Well, he had to deal with it, and he did. Now we'll see. There's a strike and a bounce. Well, he had to deal with it, and he did deal with it. Italy reacted though. Simone Domestico was the most problems to Italy in this final period. No. It's a decent effort. Caused the most problems to Italy in this final period. No, it's a decent effort. Oh, what a!
Eccolo qui il nostro italiano doc. L'acrobazia! Eccolo qui il nostro italiano doc. L'acrobazia!
Oh, what a! Well, that gave the Mitroso the two. Stankovic. Between his teeth, and there's the cut. Between his teeth, and there's the cut. Electric, and he's just looking determined there. Too much height on the ball, really. Stankovic, great turn and strike, and it's in the top corner and it stays there. It's the ball. There's the chance. Pomacci. Well, he looks like he sneaked in with just 33. All time. He scores.